wonderful.
My name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys my April favorites. So I nearly didn't do this video taking into consideration what's happening in the world. I didn't really think making my April favorites was important and people even cared. But I've been posting quite a lot of videos and you guys have been commenting saying that it just kind of distracts you with what's happening in India and of course in the world as well. So I thought I should do it. Of course, you don't need to shop or buy any of these products right now. You can add them to the cart and just keep them, or you can just watch this video and that's it. You don't have to shop. But I just thought I would make this video regardless, because a lot of you guys also tell me that you pick up a lot of things from my favorites video and you do enjoy them. So having said all of that, let's just get started with my favorites. Today I'm going to start off by talking about hair care products. So there are two hair care products which I have been loving in April, and I actually don't have them right now here with me because they're back at the studio, and as you can see, I'm back home right now. I purposely didn't bring them with me because I knew if I had them with me, I would just keep using them, and you guys know I like to use different hair care products every single month. I don't like my hair to get used to the same products, so I always switch up my shampoo. Oil, not so much. Like, I'll use different ones because I just have so many, so I try not to use the same one every single time. So the first one is the Mamaearth rice water oil, the oil, hair oil, and I also have the rice water shampoo. Every time I say Mamaearth, people get so triggered that I have to give like a warning that this video is not sponsored by them. Like, being sponsored by them is a bad thing, but anyway, I'll go in a different tangent if I start talking about that. But anyway, these two products are so good. The shampoo just makes my hair so shiny and it's just so nice. Honestly, it's one of the best shampoos that I've used. It's quite comparable to Biolage ka jo shampoo hai, which I spoke to you guys about, I think, in the last or last to last favorites video. The shampoo is so nice. Smells also pretty decent. Doesn't smell heavenly like the Biolage one, but does a very good job. Other than that, the oil, I always use the oil in combination with the shampoo, and both of them have been working very, very well for me. Of course, it has rice water, so I'm assuming it's that, because rice water is supposed to be really good for your hair. So those were my hair care favorites for April. I am considering buying a set for here also because I want my mom also to try that out, so I will probably do that. On to skincare. I have only two skincare products this time. So the thing is that I wanted to feature this product in my last favorite also, but I didn't because I thought it's so expensive, people don't need this, I don't need to recommend it, but I still use it and I still love it, so I thought it's worth mentioning. So this is the Clinique's Moisture Surge i96R Hydro Filler Concentrate. That's a long name, but this product is really good. So like, when I apply it, it feels almost like aloe vera gel, like a little bit sticky and tacky, but that's how it stays actually for, I would say, the first 15-20 minutes. Then it absorbs properly, and I do feel like my under eyes haven't been as puffy as they used to be, like especially when I wake up, and thoda sa mujhe dark circles mein difference lag raha. I don't want to make a claim right here, but mujhe lag raha hai thoda sa, because my sleep schedule the last week has been so bad, and if you look at my skin without makeup, you wouldn't be able to tell the same. Other than that, I do feel like this makes my eyelashes very strong and thick, but that could only be because I'm hydrating my lashes, that any moisturizer would do actually, not this specifically. So yeah, I think it's a really, really good product. If you can invest in it, I think it's worth it. It's really good. Next, we have a face mask. You guys know I have to do a face mask every single month because I love masking and I'm always trying new face mask. So this is the one that I've been loving. This is by Dermaco. This is their 2% salicylic acid mask. I saw iska ad on Instagram and that ad got me. I was like, I need to buy it. So I placed an order on the spot and I've been using it ever since. Now, this is meant for acne and blemish prone skin, and you know, I have a very like dicey relationship with my skin. Like, sometimes it's really good, sometimes I'm breaking out. In the middle of August, I was somewhere in the middle, and I don't know if this reduces your pimples, but I feel like the pimples that I already had on my face were drying out faster almost. I think it's probably because of the salicylic acid in here. So it's like a clay mask. This also has kaolin clay. Yeah, salicylic acid and activated charcoal. I love activated charcoal. So I use this, I would say, like 3 times a week pretty often, and absorbs all the excess oil from my skin because I have very oily skin and it's really hot. So I need like a clay mask, and just makes my skin very nice and even, or jo pimples hai wo dry out kar deta hai. So yeah, that's my favorite face mask for April. Time for some makeup. Okay, so this is by Nykaa. This is their new launch and this is a compact powder. Now, I think two favorites pehle maine mera favorite powder dikhaya tha from K by Katrina and I've completely finished it. So it was perfect timing. Jab wo mera pura khatam ho gaya tab bhi ye product launch hua, and this is the one that I've been using. I'm in the shade beige 03 and this, I really like the shade, this specifically. I feel like this shade matches me perfectly, and also this is a little bit more yellow than my skin tone, like banana yellow, so it almost brightens my under eyes. Like I use this specifically for my under eyes and ekdam hi brightening effect deta. So if you have say dark circles, like a banana powder is really good for you. But the sad thing about this powder is that I've cracked it already, so I will be pressing it. There's no way I'm letting go of this powder, so I'm gonna do the whole alcohol and then pressing the whole thing, the whole situation. If I do end up vlogging, I'll vlog it for you guys. Like if I'm vlogging on that day, I'll document this. But it's such a good powder, very finely milled. If I had to compare this and K by Katrina, I would say, actually both of them are quite close, but I would say this one is just a tad bit better because this is more moisturizing almost. I feel like every time I use it, it's not drying on my skin, even though I personally like it if it's drying my skin because I have such oily skin, but it's moisturizing is what I'm trying to say. So it's a really good powder. It's actually very affordable. I think it's for like 285 or 300 rupees. So that's pretty good for a powder. Next, on to lip products. So these are the two lip products I've been loving all throughout April. The first one is a lip liner. Now, lip liner used to be like one of my favorite products back in the day, like I think a year ago. And I stopped using lip liners because I didn't have a pencil sharpener. Can you imagine? And I never ended up buying a sharpener. So all of my lip liners were just sitting there because I couldn't sharpen them. But I finally bought a sharpener from Sugar, which is really good by the way. And I started using my lip liner. This is the one that I've been using. This is by Pack and this is their Mauve. The shade's called Mauve. It's actually a really old lip liner. I feel like I've recommended this to you guys in like a lipstick video few years ago. So this is what I use a lot of times. I'll just line this all over my lips and then fill it in. It gives a very nice matte look for sure. But if you have dry lips, don't try it at home. I think lip liners are such underrated products. They really help define your lips. Like every time I don't use a lip liner versus when I do use a lip liner, I can see a visible difference in the way like I've lined my lips and the shape of the lip and like the plump also. You can obviously overline with lip liners a lot more precisely. You can do it with lipsticks also, but lip liners take it to another level. Talking about lipsticks, this is my favorite lipstick. I've been using this every single day. By the way, ये दोनों का कॉम्बिनेशन, आई एम वेयरिंग इट इवन राइट नाउ. सो दिस इज बाय लैक्मे. दिस इज देयर मैट मेल्ट मिनी लिपस्टिक एंड दिस इज इन द शेड न्यूड अम्ब्रेला. इट्स लाइक अ वेरी लाइक डेलिकेट, वेरी प्रिटी न्यूड कलर. And the name precisely describes the lipstick. It's a matte lipstick and it literally just melts into your lips. It's very like thin and velvety and soft and comfortable. And this is what the shade looks like. It's so pretty. By the way, this comes in a bunch of different shades, so you can of course pick and choose, but this is my favorite one. Fragrance of the month. This is by Bath & Body Works. This is their Champagne Toast Fine Fragrance Mist. It's so good. I've honestly never smelled anything like this before. If they have a perfume in this, be rest assured, I'm gonna be buying it. Because, see, these body mists by Bath & Body Works, some don't even last you for like an hour or two. Some do for like 3 to 4 hours, but not more than that. But these smell so good that I keep on buying them because of how like great the smells are, most of them. I so hope this is available in a perfume because it's so nice. It's not sweet, it's a little bit like spicy and toasty, as the name suggests. And I don't know champagne, I don't know what champagne smells like, but it's a little bit sweet, I will say that, but more so spicy. You have to like smell it like after everything like subsides. Go to a Bath & Body Works showroom, or like a shop, whatever, and smell this. It's so good. I even ordered the candle and the body wash, iska. That's just how much I love it. Before we move on to the snack and the gadget favorites for the month, I do want to give a shout out to some of my products, two of my products. I usually feel very weird talking about my own products, which is why I don't like mention them ever in my favorites. But these two products have honestly been my favorites for a while, and they finally launched, so I can talk about them with you guys. So the first one is by Skion. We launched a black and white tie-dye set, which is something that you guys loved so much. The response was crazy. Like, I honestly didn't expect you guys to love it so much, and it's doing really, really well. So we have it available in joggers, crop top, and also a hoodie, by the way. So if you do end up buying joggers and a crop top like a set, you'll get a free mask also, which is so cute. I've personally been wearing that set so much, and I've been like hiding myself because tab tak launch nahi hua tha. It's so neutral, like black and white. You can wear it with like everything, and it's very versatile. You can dress it up, dress it down, very comfy. The cotton is really, really soft. So if you are interested, I will of course link it down below. The second launch that we did were notebooks. So we've done three notebooks. This is what the two look like, and this is the third one. So if you guys have noticed, and if you guys have been following us on Simba, you know that most of our covers are, not most actually, all of our covers are like vintage products. So like, for example, the first planner that we ever did was a typewriter. Then the second planner that we did was a Polaroid, like a very vintage looking Polaroid. Then ye saal ka jo planner ka cover, it has like a trailer van almost. Other than that, we've also done a very pretty vintage car. So I want to keep that pattern going. So for the notebooks also, I wanted it to be like all vintage stuff. So we have a desktop. I know desktop isn't like vintage, but it's getting there. Then we have a Game Boy. It's so cute. I think this is low-key one of my favorite notebooks. And then we have a flip phone, which is so cute. So this is the Nostalgia, 90s Nostalgia Bash. That's what this set is called. It's a 200-page notebook, and I made sure to have it lined because I don't like blank notebooks. Like, I need my notebooks to be lined. Honestly, I wasn't sure if I wanted to launch notebooks in the first place, but we kept getting like requests from you guys to do it. So we were like, okay, let's just do it. And I'm so glad that it's so well received. So yeah, I'm gonna link this also in the description box below. Moving on to my favorite snack. It's actually a drink. I don't have any like solid food for this month. So I have these Auric drinks right here. So basically it says you can drink this anytime during the day. And in order to make this, they've kind of taken inspiration from Ayurveda. So the first variant that I personally really like is called the Hair Boost variant. Now this has Brahmi, Amla, Aloe Vera and coconut water in it. This is actually one of my favorite out of all of them. You can definitely tell that there's coconut water, and then you can taste slightly amla. You can taste, you can't really taste Brahmi at all actually. Aloe vera gel also you can't taste. It tastes very like pleasant. And by the way, this has no preservatives, no added sugar, and it's low calorie, if that's something that you're interested in. Other than that, we have Skin Radiance. This has aloe vera, Gotu Cola, haldi, amla and coconut water again. This also tastes pretty same. This has like a slight kick to it. I think it's because of the Gotu Cola. And then we have the Women's Natural Wellness Drink. This definitely has a much stronger kick than all the other ones. I'm doing like a taste test for you guys at this point. But yeah, these are my favorite top three. There are so many flavors that this comes in. But these are my favorites. So let me just quickly explain why like I even have these in my favorites. So basically, I am trying to stop drinking Pepsi and Sprite and all of that, like basically fizzy drinks. So I thought this would be like a nice alternative, because sometimes when you order like say McDonald's or Pizza Hut, you, at least me, I end up craving for like a glass of Pepsi or Sprite or something like that, something nice and cold. So what I do is I just put this in the fridge and then I drink this instead of like a Pepsi or a cola. I don't know how healthy this is and how much this is going to boost your skin and your hair and just your overall health, but I do know one thing, that this is definitely going to be much healthier than a Pepsi or a Sprite. So yeah, this is my favorite for April. Finally, moving on to my favorite gadget. So the first one has to be this face steamer. So this is, oh my god, I dropped all the water. So I did a lot of research about face steamers, not because I wanted to give like cleanse my skin and steam my face, but I just think it's so important to steam, like take a steam every single day. My sister says twice a day. She recently recovered from COVID and she says that everyone should take a steam twice a day. That's what she says. So I've been trying to do it, not twice, but at least once a day. So this is the face steamer that I've been using. It gives a very nice steam, like it's very dense, and you just need to add in the water right here and you can just mist your face. Of course you can use this for like cleanups and stuff like that. I personally don't do that. I used to do that a lot back in the day before I met my dermat. So my dermat, Dr. Puneet Sarogi, a lot of you guys have actually visited him on my recommendation and really liked him. He's a really really good dermat. Initially he actually asked me to not take a steam. I did not ask him the reason. I should have actually, now that I think of it, but I think he isn't the most fond of like steaming your face and cleansing your skin and opening your pores. So yeah, I don't do it for that reason, but I do it for my health ka reason. Another really cool thing about this product is that it comes with small cotton pads almost that you can keep right here and you can soak them in essential oil. So I don't do that when I'm like steaming my face, but I'll do that and just keep it on, and I'll put some like nice smelling essential oil and it'll just make my whole room also smell very nice. That's just how I use it, almost like a diffuser. And the last product that I have is by Eureka Forbes and it's called their Robo Mop. I think that's what it's called. So basically my parents have had this for I think 6 months at this point. They got it somewhere in the first half of the lockdown, and basically it's a robo which kind of vacuums and mops your floor. Initially I did think it was a little bit gimmicky, but it cleans your floors like no other. Like aisa literally lagega ki bhai pocha maar ke gaye, jhadu pocha maar ke gayi hai. This does come with two features wherein it can just like vacuum everything and it can also mop your floor. We personally haven't tried that feature, I don't know why. Like you can put a little bit of water in there and it'll like clean your floors really well. I will say that it is very expensive. I think it's somewhere between 20,000 to 30,000. So it is very expensive, but all you need to do is press a button and it will start cleaning your house. Just switch it on and let it do its thing. I usually switch it on when I'm not in that room. So for example, agar hall mein koi nahi hai, toh tab main on kar dungi and it'll keep cleaning. It has like sensor, so it can like sense aaju baaju kya hai, so it won't like bang into stuff, and it just does a good job. I'm gonna insert a clip right here so that you can see how it works. I'm just gonna insert a very short clip, but I think wo chote se clip mein only you can tell that it like absorbs everything, like it has a vacuum in it and it just cleans your floor really well. So if you're sick and tired of jhadu pocha and you can afford to buy it or you want to invest in something like this, I'm gonna link it down below for you guys. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching today's video. All the products are gonna be linked down below. Please stay safe, stay at home, do not step out of your house unless you need to, absolutely need to. If you do need to, double mask, carry a sanitizer, and I think that's it. I'll see you in my next video. Follow me on my Instagram, follow Simba Lifestyle, follow Skion, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!